Gojiro Vespucci.
Gojiro Vespucci.
Terrible. Oh, God. I loaded into the plants there.
Sorry.
Bugs has amazing skills at making a map.
Dude, they make you yours. Put 60 spawn points.
Put in your skull cam.
Who put is them this? In the plants.
Who is this?
Stop resisting! I'm getting beat up. I'm getting beat up in the streets. Officer needs help. There's a guy stealing a black Uber box.
I want this gun. He's taking off.
He's running down the street. He's driving away.
I can't even get to the...
He's going westbound. He's going southbound on 2 Jump Road.
Is he parking and driving?
Black Uber box Sentinel.
Leave him be. 127 is going to be 10-8. But leave him be.
Yeah.
Yeah, we'll get him later.
Just get his heart rate going.
Get him later.
108 is 10-8.
CardinalRules.com.
In a super light.
I'm using the super light for just
super
one.
Light.
Oh my God. Super it is really light. Super light.
Super light.
Yeah, I can't do it today. Not in the streets of Los Santos.
Yep, 181 is going to be 10-8.
Yep, 127, same traffic.
Wait,
the
both these lights are
is
red.
Happening?
All the lights are red, yet there's oh no, those are green.
Not, yes. No one here heard that bike go by that was like the loudest thing on the planet Earth?
No. I saw it go by, but it wasn't that loud to me.
Oh, okay.
That green bike?
Just making sure. Yep.
No, was it green? Oh, shit. Some guy just ran a really late red. Westbound, going underneath the bridge. Just took a right into some grass. Hit the barrier. He's jumping out. He's ditching on foot. He's going to be on the road of the liquor store going northbound at the blue apartment complex. The white with blue trim apartment complex at the end of the street.
Ooh. I'm with you. Not intentionally.
I'm going to set up a perimeter. Which way is he running?
He's in this block to my right. Okay. He was running northbound last scene.
All right, 10-4.
He's in
near
this
Giovanni's Italian restaurant. And,
yeah, he's in like this. This the Crown Jewels Motel, last known, was running this way northbound. He ran through a red at a high rate of speed. As soon as I went after him, he took off and then ditched the car. The Crown Jewels Motel was last seen northbound. He's going to be in this block radius somewhere, more than likely.
Looking for him, not seeing anything.
Yeah, no eyes.
Oh. What was that
noise? Yeah, you heard that?
Yeah.
I don't know what that was.
Was that somebody like jumping off of the car's gone.
The car's gone?
The car's gone. The black Ubermont.
Oh, that's good.
Was it Ubermont Zion?
No, it was a Sentinel. I don't know if it was a convertible or not. The top was up if it was a convertible.
All right.
But black Ubermont Sentinel, white male, no description on the clothing.
All right, 10-4. We'll keep an eye. I went ahead and I checked the whole north side there up by where the shops were.
Right.
And I didn't see anybody over on that side.
Yeah, I circled around the block. I think maybe in that time he might have turned back around and got back in his car.
All right, 10-4.
So, done. Right. Call that code 4.
Yep.
Be on the lookout.
Code 4, APB on a Ubermocked Uber driver.
There it is.
Uber driver.
There it is.
Did you get the plate or any information?
No, it was okay. Everything happened so quickly. I didn't even get enough time to get up close next to the plate.
All right, we'll just look for other Uber mocks in the area. If we have to do random stops on them, we will.
Yeah.
Not seeing any black Uber mocks.
Fuck this light. It's red in all directions.
That's what the lights seem to be doing today.
Like,
garbage.
No.
I hope it stays this quiet.
Hopefully.
Oh, shots fired on my vehicle right here at the corner, just north of the Crown Jewels.
Copy
came
that.
Came from behind on those tanned buildings. I'm just moving out of the way. People are freaking out.
Copy that. One of you wants to respond on the
traffic. Turning around this way. We're going to put a perimeter on this side. Right up here on the road that takes us right by those yellow buildings over there. That's where the shots came from.
Okay, on the north, the yellow blue building, or the other
right
side?
Right there, just north of Giovanni's.
Okay, copy that.
Up that way is where it happened.
Okay, I'm going to try to swing around to the north side.
All right, moving up.
I'm going to approach with carbine drawn.
Yep, same.
See what we got.
Nice. If he is in those bushes, careful.
Yeah, that's what we got to watch out for.
No eyes. I'll watch your back.
I hear shots. I hear shots. Yep. Don't see necessarily where they're coming from. Yep. Oh, he's firing from the car. He's back in the car.
Shooting back in the car?
Yep. Black Ubermach. It was down that road that's behind this yellow building.
Okay.
Yep. Hang a right.
Yep.
Go that way. That's my last known.
All right.
10-4.
I'm going to head back to my car.
Yep, same traffic. Get back in.
Yo, super late.
He's driving on the beach. He's on the boardwalk right now, Leap going southbound.
Leap the port in Autorad.
Thank you, Sarge.
I just hit a pole.
Super lights.
Which way now?
Northbound on that road that he was just on, just made a right turn. By the yellow apartment complex.
10-4.
Copy that. Super lights.
Superlightsbro.com. No eyes.
Ridiculous.
No, I lost him from here.
All right, 10-4.
Let me search. I'm going to search this out.
Shots fired. Yep.
Where from?
I don't know. I didn't hear
up there. Is that him? This black...
Yeah, right there in that...
Her right here? No. Unrelated woman.
All right. No eyes at this time.
Damn.
Oh, right here. Right in front of the...
Fucking bitch.
Get on the ground. Get on the ground.
Watch.
We're out.
Man.
20.
Right in front of the liquor store. He's down.
He's down. We got in the 20s. We couldn't go.
Green Man Jones.
I looked around and I see him standing outside of his car shooting at somebody in their car.
Yeah, it was by Rob's Liquor, but man, that... Yeah.
This time. All right.
And the only way to take him down while he was mid-shooting was to slam into his car before he could get in it and drive off again.
Yeah, I hear you. Good job. 127 is going to be 10-8. Hope it stays as quiet.
Oh, it will.
For the next 12 and a half minutes, nothing. All right, 21 standing. You almost just ruined that car instantly.
Not on my screen.
It looks like you're about to run right into the wall.
Oh, it seems legit.
Okay. 127 traffic. Yeah, you see him. Yep.
I'm going to be with you.
Audi. Not slowing down for sirens at all. We're heading into Vespucci right now, westbound.
Zach, we just passed the liquor store. We made a left turn, and we're going southbound.
On Conquistador.
Yep, I got eyes on you.
All right. I think this is Conquistador, right? Something like that.
Oh, shit.
He's got to know what's up. I mean, this is ridiculous.
Are you still following him? I see him.
Turn the engine off and get out of the car.
Why am I getting out? I was out for a joyride.
Yeah, joyriding at high rates of speed around here. You saw us chasing you. Get out of the car.
Yeah, it took me a while to slow it down.
Well, turn the car off and get out of the vehicle.
I'm going to run the plate.
All right, 4-2 King, X-ray Ocean 472. He's taking off.
He's going.
Yep.
No surprise. Oh, get out of the way, traffic.
We are going to be north.
Plates come back registered as a rental that was not returned.
10-4. We're going into the parking lot of the pier.
So it was accurate he was joyriding.
Yeah. Yep. Rented a car and just, I guess, never gave it back.
Oh, he's flying through here.
Yep.
He literally is joyriding.
Put that vehicle inside there.
Copy that.
All right, so we want to pit him since we have him here in the parking lot.
Nice.
Oh, he 10-50'd into a wall.
Oh.
Still going that way.
He
slipped through us.
Slippery slattery.
Still in the fucking parking lot. Get him right there.
Head on. Right there we go. Oh,
box him in.
Yeah, box him
out of the car. Shit. I'm going for tires.
Come
and
on.
His car and his family.
Take a turn out. Take a turn.
Oh.
It's successful.
Like push him. Pinch police cars.
Pinch him.
God damn it.
This box him in here. Box him in. Box him in. There we go. Boxing. There we go. Out of the car. Out of the car.
Oh, shit. Sorry, 181.
Out of the car, sir. We will shoot you.
Out of the fucking car, you piece of shit.
Oh, get the tires off me. I am only joyriding.
You can't kill me. Only joyriding.
Taking his tires out. Why not? Why not?
This is how you piss the police off.
Is it though?
It is. You guys
oh, look at
seem
this Oreo.
Pissed.
Black and white.
Put him in the fucking
box him
ocean.
In, box,
I don't
him in,
care.
Box him in. Box him in. Box him in. We're just destruction derby.
Here we go. Get circles.
Here we go. Here we go. Get him in. Triangle him.
Get him. Get him. Get him.
Hands up. Hands up. Put him under. Game. Place him under arrest.
Stop. Don't you run
under arrest.
It's
I'm sorry.
It's a fuck fest.
Put him under arrest. Place him under arrest. Oh, he killed me. Oh, no,
what
you killed
gonna
me.
What's
going to
happen?
Hold on. What a mess. If I survived, I'm going to say if I survived, that would have been great.
I got him. Fuckers.
Don't worry, I got him.
Horrible.
The melee is the worst.
Dead except me.
Dude, this aftermath. This is great.
Mess.
So good.
What they say?
Yeah, no joyride.
No, Zach.
And
why is there a super light like right
that's
here?
That's mine. Leave it alone.
Oh, okay.
Okay.
Jeez. Get out of my car. 127
is
it's super light.
I just saw a car being stolen. It just went northbound. Go out, take a right, and take another right.
10-4.
He just went northbound. I don't know where he went from there, shit. But I just saw him being ripped out of the car.
What kind of vehicle?
I don't know. Four-door sedan.
Well,
four-door sedan, everybody.
It was down the street. I don't have eagle vision.
All units reduced. Not enough information.
What?
Yeah, I don't,
suck it, Sarge.
Nothing out here. Nothing
look
out
for
here.
Somebody driving erratically.
There's a bunch of four-door sedans out here.
Yeah,
excuse me?
You.
What is up with that?
Is it a green piece of garbage here?
Yeah, green garbager. Pull it over. Pull it over. I think this might be unrelated. I don't know, though. Yeah, it's unrelated. It's a woman. We're not looking for a woman.
Not looking for a woman.
Where are you?
Good God.
Go ahead.
Yeah, are you?
Oh, my God. What is that?
Show me 10-8.
What was that?
That is unrelated, I believe. Traffic is just garbage. Oh, nice. We're three wide here.
Three wide.
What is traffic doing?
Why did...
garbage.
They're just, coming to the complete stop. What?
Makes no sense. What? Seems legit. Oh, we're just going to stay together.
Might as well.
Hope it stays this quiet.
Hopefully.
I do too.
Luckily, the entire department's in a block.
Well, it's lunchtime at the police department today.
Excuse me? Look at this guy.
Oh my God. Pull him over just for that jacket. Legal.
Yeah, I don't like how close he came to my driver's side door.
Hey, lane splitting is legal.
It's legal, yeah. And I slowed down for the cop that turned left.
Shut your mouth! You are not authorized on this radio!
He almost took off my mirror. It was close. He scratched my mirror, actually, and the front of my car.
He didn't stop at a stop sign right there. I'm going to light him up.
Yeah, he damaged the front of my car.
You damaged it just by hitting that.
No,
you damaged the front of my car. Southbound right now on the Vespucci outer or the inner road. Don't really know the name of it. Conquistador, Matador,
Gillette,
whatever. Gillette. Gilletto.
Gilletto. Gilletto.
Down towards the park. Left.
Oh, hung a left.
Yep. Heading into the marina. Is he staying in the marina?
He's driving through these parking lots. Come back out.
Okay.
Oh,
bitch ass motherfucker.
Jesus.
That is how a police
off
pursuit is handled.
Bike.
Oh
off
my
the
God.
Bike.
I got his vehicle. Sir, he has a weapon. He has a weapon. He's a weapon. He's a weapon. He's a weapon. He's a weapon.
He's under arrest.
I was enjoying that bike,
he's
too.
Dead.
It was a fantastic
I
bike.
I honestly did not see you coming around that corner.
God damn it. Nice bike pursuit.
I figured,
I thought you were going to try to come around at one of the other exits. So I was like, oh, I'll try to go around. And then as you're coming, I just see a bike flying around the corner. I was like, oh, shit.
That was amazing.
All right. You know what they say. You
dented my ram bar.
Fuck your ram bar.
Mine's all destroyed, too.
Wow.
Go. What are we? Go. Drive your car.
Oh. That seems officer was legit. Killing himself.
Seems legit.
Do I have like a winning streak or a losing streak? But I have some sort of terrible filter.
Pulsing.
Yeah, it's fucking horrific. What is the point of the option and the options that says screen effects off? What is the point of that?
It's just for killing. It's just for killing. That's it.
Good.
Yeah, I know. Great functionality. Oh, I hear in it. Helicopter?
Air One's available.
Air One's going to be available. Copy that, Air One. Oh, God.
Everybody in this intersection just did the most retarded shit. It's the worst when the AI drives like garbage.
Oh, bull shark. Bull sharking it, everybody. All right, 108's going to be 10-8 again.
Copy that.
Oh. Excuse me?
There's just a guy changing his clothes behind me.
Yeah, hop
while
off
we're
his
sitting
bike,
at a
change
red light.
His clothes right in front of me behind you. And then he's not going at the... What is happening? You just slam into somebody?
What's your guy's 20?
Negative. This guy's not wearing a helmet. Also,
we're
he has no visible plate.
Yeah,
there's
we're
no
north
plate
of the
on
station
that
with a motorcycle that's doing a bunch of illegal stuff.
Yeah, he's definitely going to be running.
20.
Shooting at us. Shots fired.
We're near
Chinese going southbound. Hut. Chinese hut southbound. Going
got eyes.
Towards. Yep. It's going to be a green motorcycle, no plate.
Yep. Oh,
I'm driving him out right now. West over the first hump there. He's continuing. Still westbound. Same road. And one unit just passed him. He's taking the right. Northbound. On Giletto. Gelato ice cream.
Gelato.
Gelato ice cream. Headed back towards Rob's
turn,
there.
You
and the police station.
Charger.
Northbound.
Driving through this little stupid area.
We got it.
Oh my god. He's
still north, yep. High rate of speed.
Permission to knock off bike if possible.
Oh!
Almost knocked himself off.
Be careful, you can do the tire out, that's it.
All right, Sarge.
Shoot the tires out. That's
thanks for nothing.
I thought he said he could take a tit out, but okay.
You can take a tit out, that's it. Take your titty out.
That unauthorized youth on the radio.
Ain't that the truth?
Still I don't know why my car's passing here, Zach.
Westbound, coming up on the one now.
Yeah.
He's going to be going north on the one.
Oh, turn. Damn it. Buffalo does not turn.
That you got one unit with him? Yep. Still north.
Yep.
Very close to that unit. Oh, body slammers.
He's continuing.
Yep. Still have eyes on him.
Watch your right. Oh.
He's making that left. Yep. Head down here towards the 24/7 and all that.
Sorry. Oh, sorry. Oh, shoot. Sorry.
Well, that's
I did not intend to do that.
You knocked all my ram bar lights off.
I'm sorry about your ram bar lights. Okay, well, I'll replace them when we get back to the station.
Passing the 24/7. He just crashed right there, right there, right there, right there. Turn around. Right
shit.
By that
damn
motel.
It.
He's running down towards the pier, it looked like, last we saw.
I just heard his bike. Oh, he's turning. He went back the other way.
Yep,
he's,
got
he's
it. Northbound,
on.
Northbound. He got back on
damn.
It. North on the one.
Oh, man.
He 1050'd there for a second. I thought he was going to run down towards the beach.
There's a time we should have been chipped.
Make the left. Make the
now.
Left. Make the left.
I know.
Make the left up here.
Left onto
the
side
road.
Road.
Yep. Side road.
Damn traffic. Move.
Northbound on the side road. Still north on the side road. Come back up to the highway, and he's going to be north. North on the one.
I got visual on him.
10-4. Run some traffic here. There's a unit with him. Oh, man. Knock him off the damn bike. You only got 30 seconds.
Oh,
1050. 1050. 1050. One hit out there. Another hit.
He's
another
jumping,
hit.
He's jumping.
Get out of here with these.
Computers.
Oh, no.
He just ran. He just jumped. Yep. I saw it.
We all killed ourselves.
Everybody died.
That would be the best from the helicopter.
Everyone's dead.
It wasn't.
Everyone's alive.
Fucking social club shit popped up during all that.
Oh, that's so shitty.
Yep.
Oh, way to go.
I didn't realize there was that much. There wasn't that much time left.
Yeah, that's why I was like 30 seconds. You know, take him out.
Yeah, I was trying to pinch him up against the wall. I ended up hitting one of those little protruding things and it just shot my car sideways. Then he ran into it. It was great.
See, I saw that, but it was such an abrupt stop. I couldn't get the helicopter slowed down enough.
Oh.
So I flew right over you, and then I'm like hitting the back button for the camera view, and it opens my social.
Oh, yeah.
Gotta love it.
I hate that. I absolutely hate that.